I'm about to take a crazy trip across Europe by train in just 72 hours, crossing 5 countries, seeing all these different cultures, seeing all these different places. Come along with me and stay tuned to the end because things didn't go quite to plan.